మ్యూజిక్ అనగానే మనకు గుర్తొచ్చేది ఈ తరం జనరేషన్ సింగర్స్, ఈ తరం మ్యూజిక్ డైరెక్టర్స్. జిల్ మూవీ మ్యూజిక్ డైరెక్టర్ మిస్టర్ జిబ్రాన్ ఇస్ హియర్. అండ్ ఇక్కడ ఇక్కడ ఉన్న ఈ నలుగురు అద్భుతమైన సింగర్స్ అండి. ద వెరీ 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 ఫేమస్ అండ్ వెల్ నోటెడ్ అనమాట. అండ్ మీకు ఇంట్రొడ్యూస్ చేస్తాను. దిస్ ఇస్ బియాంకా గోమ్స్.
హాయ్.
అండ్ దట్స్ క్లింటన్ సెరెజో. అండ్ అండ్ దట్స్ శరణ్య గోపినాథ్ అండ్ యాజిన్. యా, సో మరి వీళ్ళ పాటలే మీ చెవిలో ఇప్పుడు మోగుతూ ఉంటాయి, ఐఎమ్ ష్యూర్. అండ్ మరి ఇప్పుడు తెలుగులో మీరు ఇప్పుడు అంటే ఫస్ట్ రన్ రాజారన్ చేశారు సార్, సో మరి రన్ రాజారన్లో అంటే యూనో డెఫినెట్గా లాంగ్వేజ్ తెలియకపోతే మీకు హౌ డిడ్ ద డైరెక్టర్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ యూ ఆల్ దోస్ సిచ్యువేషన్స్ అండ్ ఆల్? హౌ డిడ్ యూ గైస్ కమ్యూనికేట్ అండ్ హౌ డిడ్ యూ గైస్ గో త్రూ
లాంగ్వేజ్? ఐ ఆల్రెడీ టోల్డ్ బికాస్ మై వైఫ్ ఇస్ ఫ్రమ్ విజయవాడ, సో ఐ కెన్ ఈజీలీ అండర్స్టాండ్. బట్ వన్ అడ్వాంటేజ్ వాజ్ Sujit's the director of Ran Raja. He knows multiple languages and
okay,
and more than that, he's very expressive.
All right.
So communication wasn't a problem for us, and at last it's all music is emotion, so we just spoke.
Actually Kamal Hassan gari movie okati chestunnaru anagane it's like I mean nothing could be more better anamata. It's a dream come true kada so andarki. So mari meek ela vachindi aa offer ela vachindi?
He called me for, actually, we started working for Vishwarupam 2.
Okay, yeah.
So, we while composing Vishwarupam 2, he suddenly said, we'll work on the next film also, that is Uttama Villain.
Okay.
And while working on Uttama Villain, he said, we'll work on third film, that is Papanasam.
Asalu.
That is Drishyam.
I know,
Drishyam,
yeah.
Telugu Drishyam's Tamil version.
యాసిన్ అండ్ బియాంక మీరు అంటే మీది ఫస్ట్ ఈ ఆడియోలో ఫస్ట్ సాంగ్ ఉంది, సో లైక్ హౌ డిడ్ యూ గైజ్ యూనో ఫీల్ వైల్ వర్కింగ్ విత్ హిమ్ అండ్ హౌ డిడ్ యూ గైజ్ యూనో కమ్ అక్రాస్ ద ద కమ్యూనికేషన్ ద లాంగ్వేజ్ అండ్ ఆల్ ద డిక్షన్ అండ్ ఆల్? హూ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ దట్ టు యూ?
యా, ఫర్ మీ ఐ వాజ్ రాదర్ నర్వస్. దిస్ ఇస్ మై ఫస్ట్ సాంగ్ ఇన్ తెలుగు, సో బట్ there's always a language supervisor and all of that stuff, and
yeah,
as far as the feel is concerned and the mood of the song, Jibran was he was very clear about what he wanted. He communicated it to me really well. So there was no there was no problem there. I just had to get over my mind block that this is a language I don't know.
Okay, yeah.
So yeah, but he just wanted me to add my feel to the
song. Ultimately it's music, so
yes,
it has no bounds. That's nice.
No, I'm quite a fan of her from Coke Studio.
Thank you.
Clinton, he's an amazing composer.
Yes, నేను అది అది నేను ఐ వాంటెడ్ టు యునో పుట్ దట్ టు ది నెక్స్ట్ టాపిక్ అన్నమాట.
ఓకే, దట్స్ మై ముజనేనా ఇస్ వన్ ఆఫ్ ది బిగెస్ట్ హిట్ ఇన్ కోక్ స్టూడియో. హే హమరీతా హే మమసీతా నీ ఫిగరే షుగరీ
అండ్ యాజిన్ యూ టెల్ మీ హౌ ఇస్ హీ యాజ్ లైక్ యునో ఈజ్ హీ వెరీ పేషెంట్ ఆర్ ఈజ్ హీ వెరీ ఇంపేషెంట్ అండ్ ఆర్ యునో డస్ హీ ఇరిటేట్ యూ? డిడ్ హీ ఇరిటేట్ యూ ఇన్ ఎనీ పాయింట్ ఆఫ్ టైమ్?
ఓ, ఐ ఫీల్ హీస్ ఐఎమ్ వెరీ వెరీ కంఫర్టబుల్ సింగింగ్ ఫర్ హిమ్.
Okay.
And it's always a learning experience when you sing for him. He always has some stuff in his compositions. And I've sung three, four songs for him before in Tamil for a few movies.
Okay.
In Uttama Villan.
Uttama Villan. Oh, okay, okay.
So
yeah.
I've been lucky to get to sing for him in those movies. But this was completely different. I mean, I got to sing one Sufi track in Thirumanainu Nikkar and another one which is more into R&B. But this is more like a metal death metal song, the first song. So it was new for me recording this song, and thanks to Gibran Garu for
amazing
giving us a song. Yeah,
and it's an amazing vocal performance.
Really. Thanks.
Yeah.
Really.
Yeah. Thanks.
And just coming to the sweet little girl here, meeru ee movie lo paadina paata toti start cheddam anukuntunnanu meeto maatladdam. Actually you've sung two, right?
Song, yeah.
Yeah. Emaindi ee vela and Puri Masala Puri. Which one do you like the best?
Both.
Both.
I honestly like both.
Okay.
Yeah.
So a couple of lines for us.
Emaindi vela nittana inkola chustunnani kuttaga. I didn't sing that right.
ఏమైంది వేళ నే పుట్టాన ఇంకోళ చూస్తున్నాన్ని కొత్తగా నేడిల్లా నీతో పాటుండేలా ఇది లైఫ్ంతా ఇల్లాగా వచ్చింది రేపే నీడులా ముందుగా
ఇప్పుడే తీరే ఎక్కలనే కన్నా చల్ చలే చెలి చలో చలే నిజమైపోయే ఊహలలో ఉన్నా చల్ చలే.
Mr. Clinton here. Me songs, I mean, we've heard a lot of your songs in Telugu. You did quite good numbers in Telugu. Do you remember any of the, I mean, I won't ask you for the lyrics, but then at least the tune, any of the songs that you sang in Telugu?
Famous song when I was...
You know, come on, we are talking about Jill here, so maybe he can just hum a few lines for
Yeah,
me.
Sure. So I'll sing that part. Just comes to right after yours.
I hope you remember her lines also.
Ipudai poe kalale kanna chal chale chali chalo chale nijamai poe uhalalo unna chal chale chali chalo chale.
Wow, that's really nice.
ఇప్పుడే తీరే ఇక్కలనే కన్నా చల్ చలే చలి చలో చలే.
Ran Rajaraya and Jill, ee rendittlo like which was the, you know, which was the most comfortable team to work with for you so far?
Both the producers are same. So one way, okay, 50%.
Which director is the best then?
No, it's not about the director, and it's like, I don't know, I had the kind of comfort in both of them.
No, diplomacy
okay,
allowed
okay,
here,
no
you
diplomacy.
Know?
No, yeah. Because I was quite tensed while doing Jill.
Okay.
Because when composing Ran Rajaraya, that's my first film, so I did whatever came to my mind. I didn't think of anything else.
Okay.
But the response for Ran Rajaraya tensed me, you know, like while composing Jill. So in that way, I prefer Ran Rajaraya.
So maybe, is that because it, like, you know, after the audio release, the expectations have grown?
Yes.
Oh, that's,
yes.
Okay.
Because people started recognizing me and talked to me, and when they say, we are legally looking forward, Jill, that immediately, like, give me some,
that's
me.
Scary thing in the world.
Yeah. So, saying Jill, I worked it slightly ahead, but I mean, I didn't want that to reflect in the work, and I hope it didn't reflect.
First of all, I want to say that it's been, you know, amazing working with him. And in general, actually working, singing for someone else is quite liberating that way. You know, just purely because you're not in charge. You know,
the pressure is not there.
Yeah, it's really nice when you're actually, you know, just. It's been great working with him because I really think he's very easygoing as a musician. and he's extremely gifted and also easygoing. So that combination really works well for musicians. You know, maybe connect on a musical level. I think there's not much words are necessary because we know what each other's about. You know, there's a very great, like, there's a really nice mutual respect that we have for each other. Each other's musicality, each other's musical gifts, which I think is really important in any collaboration. And I think that's one thing that we're blessed to have. And it's beautiful. I'm very happy to have worked a second time because usually people don't call me back the second time. No, I'm just kidding about that. But at the end of the day, it's really nice to be able to work with, you know, somebody who's really burning on the scene right now. And he's like, you know, he's really doing the most cutting edge work in the Telugu industry. And that's a privilege for any of us, I'm sure.
Right now, just think as a composer. I want you to think as a composer and tell me which line could have been a little better.
Oh, wow. Change the song.
No, of course not. I really like the song. I don't know. I mean, I like to like
diplomacy
go through
talking
the
fine
tooth comb and you know, but it's not. I mean, it's the song is definitely got a very strong genre-based flavor. So it's definitely in that really, and that's Gibran really excels in that. Even the song that I sang in Run Raja Run was a dance EDM kind of track, and he really does that well. He does that genre better than anyone else, you know. So he's completely on his home ground when he's composing stuff like that.
నేను ఇప్పటిదాకా చంపేస్తాను నరికేస్తాను అనడం తప్ప వదిలేస్తానని ఎప్పుడు అనలేదు.
ఈ సిటీలో ఎవడికి కాలినా నాకు కాల్ చేస్తారు. అదే నాకు కాలిందనుకో.
నిజంగా నువ్వు ఫైర్ ఆఫీసర్ వేనా? అడిగా చూపించు.
జిబ్రన్ గారు, సో యూజువల్గా మామూలుగా పేరెంట్స్ ప్రెషర్ ఉంటుంది కదా చైల్డ్హుడ్లో, యూనో స్టడీ 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 అని చెప్పి ప్రెషర్ ఉంటుంది. దెన్ యూనో మ్యూజిక్ అంటే యూనో యూ కెన్ ఆల్వేస్ గో టు దాట్ లేటర్, యూనో ఫస్ట్ డూ యువర్ స్టడీస్ అని అంటారు కదా. సో హౌ డిడ్ దాట్ హ్యాపన్? లైక్ యూనో వెన్ డిడ్ యూ యాక్చువల్లీ రియలైజ్ యూనో దట్ యువర్ ఇంట్రెస్ట్ టువర్డ్స్ మ్యూజిక్?
నో, దట్ ఈస్ మేబీ ఐ మీన్ ఫ్రమ్ చైల్డ్హుడ్, బికాజ్ వన్స్ ఐ మీన్ మేబీ ఐ డోంట్ నో మేబీ 5 or 6 ఏజ్. సో ఐ స్టార్టెడ్ గోయింగ్ ఫర్ సింగింగ్ క్లాస్ అండ్ వన్స్ ఐ సా యానీస్ పర్ఫార్మెన్స్ దెన్ ఐ షిఫ్టెడ్ టు పియానో.
Okay.
And started doing grades and everything. Mm-hmm. And it's a long story, but I'll cut it short. Then we shifted to Chennai. Then I started doing jingles, ad films and everything. And
nenu help chesinanduku chinna treat, coffee kostava?
No.
ఎవడే వీడు? నేను చెప్పిన ఫైర్ ఆఫీసర్.
అండ్ వన్ పాయింట్ ఐ రియలైజ్ దట్ ఐఎమ్ స్టక్ ఇన్ ఐ మీన్ ఇన్సైడ్ ద జింగిల్ ప్లాట్ఫామ్. దట్స్ బికాస్ ఐ వాంట్ టు లర్న్ సంథింగ్ అండ్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్, బట్ ఐ బికేమ్ మోర్ ఆఫ్ అ బిజినెస్ మ్యాన్ దాన్ అ మ్యూజిషియన్. దెన్ ఐ వాంట్ టు బట్ లేటర్ ఏజ్ లైక్ అరౌండ్ 26 I earned whatever I earned.
Mm.
So I took that money, I did my 12th standard at my age of 26. So to join a college.
Okay, all right.
Lasalle,
yeah.
College of the Arts. Then I went there, studied classical music composition.
Mm.
3 years and degree. And okay. So that's how my musical journey happened.
And Trinity College of Music.
That was from childhood. I completed my 8th grades.
Okay.
In piano and theory. And then I started doing jingles.
Oh, okay, that's nice. Misal lanti vaadu decide aithe How did your music journey start?
I always liked to sing, just sing at home, that's all. And I was, I think I sang at a very close friend's funeral. I know it sounds very morbid, but yeah, and that's, somebody asked me to join a choir called the Madras Musical Association. This is about 4 years back, and that's when I actually started singing in a proper choir, which had sheet music, and that was my first exposure to what music outside of school itself was. And yeah, then eventually I met a lot of other people who said, let's start a band. And yeah, that's when we formed a band called Chromosol and Beef Biryani, and then yeah.
Beef Biryani, yeah.
Take off my pony, pony, romantic journey, journey. Galaxy and to Loki, hijack Chase and Danny.
Log in my pony, pony, tune in my pony, pony. My little girl, Lona, log my pony, Priani.
Nene no butterfly, rumble at the yare. Nika so much is to nare, yare, yare, yare.
Pony, masala, pony, my hindera, Ferrari. Chali, chali, ganito, just a clavare.
Okay, now one more question for you.
Yeah.
Did you guys hear him sing? Did you listen to any of his, you know?
No. No.
Just a line. Just one line.
Chill, 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 manase. I mean, lyrics, okay.
Yeah, not a problem. Yeah. He's too good.
You only got a whole.
Okay, after the interview, I'll.
Yeah. Okay, one more question for Clinton again.
Okay.
If you were to, make him sing, what kind of a song would you make him sing?
I have to hear him sing first. Then he's like,
thank God.
He just did, you know, out of the little what we just heard.
I keep asking him.
No, out of the little what we just heard. So, what do you think?
A ballad. Lovely, nice ballad.
All right.
Practice for 1 year.
Jill, Gopichand garu tho meeru kalise untaru kada ee process lo.
Yeah.
So, ela anipinchindi? How did you feel ayantho kalisinappudu?
Because I've seen Gopichand garu's film, all are like action films.
Yeah.
So, I was a bit tensed in the sense because he's an angry man in the film. But when I met him, he was really a darling. He was really sweet. I mean, everybody, the team itself, the producers, Vamsi,
yeah,
Garu and Pramod Garu and everybody. So I'm really thankful to God for making this platform for me.
కొట్టాలంటే నా అంత ఎత్తు బరువు ఉంటే సరిపోదు అవతల కూడా నేనే అయి ఉండాలి.
Yeah, and one of the last few questions that I'm going to ask you. Kotta singers lo, ipprocche kotta singers lo, meeru elanti tips istaru aa singers ki, and composer side nunchi, composer ane vallu em korukuntaru oka singer daggara nunchi?
Now one good thing in the now maybe because of the media and everything, so there are a lot of new singers coming, but one thing which I might look forward is a kind of unique quality, and I don't know whether singing style or maybe tonal or like very small things, but which can really differentiate from others. But like, you know, all the singers, they are unique. I mean, he can't imitate Clinton, and
everybody got their own because specialty.
That's what make them so special, because it's so competitive. And and one main thing which all singers, and even all the singers, I mean a lot of singers, it's the practice. And it's because they have really invested hours and hours of training into it, and that really reflects before the mic, you know.
I know.
So that's why, I mean, it's really worth for us, I mean, to go to Mumbai and record them. It's a really a big process, but but it, they really make it, you know, worth when, because so maybe it's as simple as training. And
next time we'll come to Chennai.
Yeah, sure. It's the, and training and thoughts.
That's nice. And thank you so much for the suggestion, and all of you, thank you so much for spending your valuable time here, and then answering all the questions that I've just asked you, just out of the blue.
It was awesome. It was really nice to have a very informal interview, a nice setting like this. It was really nice.
You know, all of you made it so comfortable, actually. You know, all the best for your future projects.
Thank you so much.
And hoping to listen to a lot more of Gibran music. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thanks a lot.